2 months later at the Red Mile, the colt finished second to Columnist in an elimination for the $48,000 final of the Transylvania Stakes. But in the final, driver Mike Lachance kept Embassy LOBELL off the front end, and the plan worked. The colt delivered a fast last quarter and won in 154-4.
Middle of the racetrack, Embassy LOBELL is trotting a storm for Mike Lachance. Embassy LOBELL overpowering in the final 16th. Embassy LOBELL wins the Transylvania.